Our first Peabody Award goes to Boston Public for the episode Chapter 37. Boston Public presents an ongoing exploration of life in a public high school, and this episode treated a potentially explosive topic in a complex and very sensitive manner.
You really think you understand, nigger, Danny? Do you? Do you really think you get it?
No, I probably don't. Not totally. But does that mean I don't have the right to try to get it? Does that mean my students don't have the same right?
I don't believe you have the right to teach it.
What, because I'm white?
Yes, Danny, because you're white, my friend. Trust me when I tell you that unless you've been on the receiving end of this, you truly don't get it. And you don't have the right to be standing at the top of a class trying to teach it.
You know, you want to stop me from standing at the top of the class, Steven? That's your right. You're the principal. But what about my students, huh? They keep asking me questions about this. And you want the word taken out of circulation? I certainly understand that, but you don't have the power to take it out. You'll never have that kind of power. You know that, right? You're claiming some priority here as a black man. You know what? I'm not going to fight you on that. So why don't you do this? Why don't you teach the class, my friend?
Here to accept the Peabody is co-executive producer John J. Sakmar.
On behalf of David E. Kelley Productions, 20th Century Fox Television, Fox Broadcasting Company, and the cast and crew of Boston Public, I'd like to thank the Peabody Board and the Grady College of Journalism for this distinguished award. As a writer, along with fellow writers Sean Whitesell, Kerry Lenhart, and David E. Kelley, it was a rare privilege to explore the power of a word, a single word. An outstanding cast, including Loretta Devine, Jeri Ryan, Shy McBride, Michael Rapaport, and Sharon Leal brought flesh and form to that exploration. Their work resulted in an episode that's being honored here today, one that was designed to provoke thought, discussion, and ultimately better understanding. Thank you very much.